How to fix WhatsApp saving photos twice on your phone. Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can fix your WhatsApp photos saving twice on your phone. For this, simply go to your WhatsApp. And after going to WhatsApp, go to the three dots on the upper side. And now go to settings. Scroll down and go to storage and data. After coming here, you have to turn off all the notification for media auto download. After turning them off, your problem will be solved. So thank you for watching.